We are no longer too full. We are thirsty though. We're gonna pray for our immortal soul. Alright, we prayed for it. Now let's gut all these fishes. Can you imagine gutting a fish with a sword? That's what we're doing. Some morning dove. We're saved. Just kidding. We're still out in the- oh look, a bird. We're still out in the middle of the wilderness. All to ourselves, left to our own devices. And those devices seem to be gathering fish. Some more gutted fish. So here's the thing. Once we've got a whole bunch of smoked fish, we're gonna go south. We're just gonna go south until we find water. We're gonna see if we can find anything interesting on the way there. Hopefully some loot. Or some animals to harvest. Oops. And that's it. That's all the fishes. We have 10. Oh my god. Alright, so we don't have any cooked fish. Let's start there. Let's cook some fish. We burned it. It's okay, it's gonna happen. It's still edible. Alright, now let's get to smoking all of this fish. This right here, this is what's going to attract the bears. And you think I'm joking. But I have done this a lot. And I've seen my fair share of bears just show up. They'll just appear at the edge of the screen, this big old bear. And then they'll go into stealth mode. Oh yeah. Gotta love that. And it's at that point that you should just run away. Oh, we are burning a lot of this. Oh boy, we're gonna pray. The prayer was not acceptable. It's probably because we didn't say much. Usually I say something fancy. This prayer is brought to you by PBS. No, it's not. Don't listen to me. We did it. We attracted bears. Just kidding. We got some smoked meat. More smoked meat. Okay, we got some burned food. And we have one more to cook. All right. So we're gonna drop some things. We're gonna drop those three things. And we're gonna say goodbye. Goodbye, water. Goodbye, fire. I hope I won't have to come back to you. If I do, that means something went bad, I think. We have our sword equipped. And we are just heading south. Oh, there's a bunny. Let's see if we can't attack it. Dang. Whoa, what's going on with my guy? He wasn't moving for a second there. I think I lost the bunny. I'm hungry. Let's eat cooked fish fillet. Just go to the south. Let's stop here and drink some water. And we'll just head south. I hope we find something cool. There's no telling what we'll find out in this wilderness. There is a lot of cleared trees here. I wonder what's chopping down all the trees. Beavers? People? Hungry again. Eat two rotten food. Well, not rotten, just burnt. Drink some water. Oh my god, we lucked out. Look at that. See this? The skunk. Oh my god, we killed it. We want to skin this animal. Here we go. We got a skunk pelt. See what we get out of this skunk. We got some raw meat. Bone, that's good. Two bones, very nice. Hope we get some animal fat. More bones. I guess that was it. Well, let's try to make a a bone hook. I have to be equipped with a small cutting tool. Maybe I have to make it with the cutting rock? Yep, I have to be equipped with the cutting rock. I do not make a hook. Let's try to make a hook again. Now we only have two bones left. Try to make that hook. There's a goose. We could shoot it if we had a gun. I do not make a hook. Last hook attempt. Oh my god, we made a hook. That is amazing. I'm just gonna take off my tribal headdress and try to get some string out of it. I didn't do it right. I got thread. Now I just need some branches. And make a fishing rod. I didn't correctly do it. I didn't correctly do it again. Come on, fishing rod. Fishing cane. Let's go ahead and drop this branch. And let's eat that stuff. And, we'll equip the sword. Alright. So now we can do better at fishing. Wind is just howling. So I did want to find an animal. The thing is, though, that we didn't really get too much from it. We found some water. Actually, I wonder if I can make some leather. I'm gonna try to make some leather from its pelt. Because what we need, really, is we need like a canteen. And we're gonna need leather to make that. We're gonna need more bones to make that. Come on, pelt. No. We've got to make a pelt. I mean, make some leather. We're going to make some leather. Right now. Yeah, we got 3 pieces of leather, which is enough. Do we have still have string left? We have 4 string left. That's pretty good. Let's get out of here. There is animals to hunt and things like that. Oh my god, it's a dude! We should try to talk to him. Instead I accidentally saved. Let's talk to this person. See if they'll trade with us. Okay. They have a lot of stuff. I don't think that we can really afford any of this. You know what? Let's try to kill him.
Arden Grimmin.
We're fighting him. I have no idea who's winning. We won! Look at all that stuff we have now. And we only have 3 wounds. Oh, that's not good. But, one thing we do have, so we have this English musket now. Let's see if this could be reloaded. Okay, it's loaded. We have 9 musket balls. That's pretty good. Let's wear this shirt. So where are these soldier boots? These English soldier pants. No, you know what? Fur boots. Oh yeah, that's nice. So we're gonna pray because we just killed a man. Now we're really praying for our soul. Yeah, we don't feel too much better after that. We are moving at a slower pace. Let's see if I can't make some string out of some of the stuff. You hear that? Sounds awful. Let's get some bandages. Alright, we got some bandages. Well, we got one bandage. Let's make another one. Now we have 2 bandages. Let's see if we can't make a third one. Nope, can't make it out of boots. But we could make some string out of the boots. Some thread. All right. I'm feeling much more proud of this inventory. Pearl necklace. Can I wear this? No, I cannot. Now that we're not so heavy with clothes, let's try to find a water source to settle down next to. We got some more logging happening out this way. Oh look, there's a grave. We use the harpoon to dig it up. Here lies Adrian De Moy, killed by a savage beast in sleep while he was trapping in the area. We buried what we found left of him. 1599 to 1646. Que voulez-vous faire? Pray on this tomb. Let's plunder it. Hopefully we get bones. Oh yeah, we got bones. We really need to find that water now. Still no water. Oh, there we go. Alright, we're gonna pick up some branches, pick up some twigs. Alright, make fire. Oh, come on. Maybe we can't make fire right now. Kinda sucks. Suppose it'll do what I was gonna do anyway. Trying to make a needle. I didn't make a needle. Let's try it again. Oh, my guy's tired now. Wonder if I can make a fire. Maybe I'm too close to the water. Well, let's eat some of this stuff. And let's sleep. Wait, let's pray first. Thirsty. Oops. All right, that's all I'm going to play for now. Thank you for watching.